Allora, Pier Vittorio Aureli, you have such an experience about teaching. You have been teaching at Columbia, the Berlage Institute, and now you are here at AA. I'm wondering if you can tell us, I don't know, three main issues about teaching architecture. Which is your vision of teaching architecture in the next future?
I hope in the future we will rediscover architecture itself, because I think that especially among students there is a certain worrying degree of illiteracy about architecture, and I'm not obsessed by architecture. I mean, I think that it's very important to know also other forms of knowledge, but today this idea of that architecture has to be rediscovered is very important.